individual basis within you, it is a final tool. Take a strong power, strong energy. Therefore, not to measure one's ethnic body from that emotion. But you are shapeless, there is no body. Though you are holding body, it should be spontaneous conviction. I was not, I am not going to body. So mind came along with the body, desire along with the body. All concepts, so many concepts are there. All needs, all requirements came along with the body. Concept of even God. To say God, your presence is required. To say master's presence is required. You are master of your own. But because of long association with the body, you forgot your identity. And to identify yourself in the real sense, meditation is most important. Everybody asking regarding Nam Mantra and Mantra. These are the words. There are so many words. Am Brahmasmi is the word. Am Brahman is the word. Soam is the word. It's a media. It's indication. Through meditation, inviting attention of an individual meditator that you are Brahman. And then forget your body identity. I'm not saying degrade your body identity. There are no any conditions, there are no any some restrictions. You can, since you are holding body, you have to take care of the body. But it's open fact. Your body is not identity, body was not identity, body is not going to remain identity at all. So only literal knowledge, bookish knowledge will not help you. You might operate so many masters, read so many books. Just ask question yourself, with all knowledge you will be helpful in time of leaving the body. After reading so many books, whether I am completely have peaceful, I am happy, I am tension free, I am fearless, ask question yourself. Directly or indirectly, when I settled ego, I am somebody else. That somebody else is supposed to be dissolved totally. It is not impossible, not difficult at all. You can do it. You have a tremendous power. You have a tremendous energy. We're neglecting that. We're praying, oh God bless me, oh God bless me. Where is God? If your presence is not, you will talk about the God. It's simple. To say God, your presence is required. The presence is not, you will talk about the God. Who is the master? You approach your own master. Through which you say, I. To say, I, your presence is required. I'm inviting attention of the individual presence within you, that is ultimate truth. Very simple. But it needs some involvement. Everybody knows you are Brahman, Atman, Paramatman, God, Matman. But it should be absorbed. Yes, that I, yes, this body called man. It's called female. Man or woman. You are neither man nor woman, you are Brahman. It's fact. But it is easy to understand, but it will be difficult to absorb because we are all involved. For which nothing is required. What is the purpose of our human life? Everybody wants happiness, peacefulness, tension-free life, fearless life. The moment you identify yourself in real sense, spontaneous peace will be there. Who want peacefulness? Not being this way. You know any what is peacefulness? Any happiness? The moment a spirit click with the body, say we want everything. You want happiness, peacefulness, tension-free life, fearless life. Everybody afraid of the death. What is death? What is birth? There is no birth, no death. Birth and death connected to the body only. And as you know, you are unborn. It's fact. You may not believe that you are unborn. Because you are measuring also in body form, there is I am born. And counting age. And somebody else. Got a lot of attachment related to the body. Mind, I am not neglecting your body knowledge. You have to identify. Except your selflessness, there is no God, no Brahman, no Atman, no Paramatman, no Matter. You are a Matter, you are Brahman, you are Paramatman. It's a fact. And for which, in the initial stage, you have to undergo the discipline of meditation. Till you got spontaneous conviction. Why meditation required? Till you got spontaneous conviction. Just this body called man, I am somebody else, my name is something given. I accepted it. And 1,000 people in me ask, oh, John, I am John.